Unless you have explosives at hand, the only way to open a Nintendo 64 game is with this special screwdriver. Opening a Nintendo 64 game is just like performing brain surgery on your firstborn child. That's an incredible... Nintastic.
I never go outside.
I love you.
When building a Christmas tree, you should always get help from a friend. Or in this case...
alcohol.
I'm using this glass, which might be a big mistake.
Do you like your followers?
No.
Yes. Hello, I just wanted to let you know that your blog helped me a lot. I just recently went through a tough breakup and your posts made me laugh out loud for the first time in days. Thank you. That makes me very happy. When are you marrying the booty doll?
No.
Do you play Pokemon Go?
Nope. Favorite Pokemon?
It is, of course. Blastoise and Gengar. Why do you shave your head?
You shave your head.
Well, why do you have a certain hairstyle? Is it because maybe you like the way it looks, or is that a strange concept to you? Please make memes of this video and post them on Tumblr and tag me so I can see them and suffer. Thanks for watching.
I don't know how this thing works.
My house.
My house. If it was part of a horror film.
I must warn you, there have been several mysterious murders in this house, and all previous owners are now dead.
That means there's a discount, right?
Yes. The house is for sale at a lower price, but I must warn you.
I'll take it.
What's that sound? I better go investigate.
Okay, so first of all, this is my lawn. And over here is my neighbor's lawn.
And I don't think they like me because I haven't cut the grass once.
I am standing in the shower.
And over here is my laptop where I keep all the notes for this video.
Let's go upstairs. Okay.
So here's the bathroom that I've never used and never will. And here's the laundry room that I've never used and never will. Rug. And here's the gym that I've never used and never will.
So this is where I usually hang out, you know, in front of the computer for 2-3 hours per day.
12 hours per day.
So I've had plenty of time to see what you guys send me.
So first, some backstory. This is a video I posted over a year ago, which is basically me doing a transition from a piano song into a rap song called Still DRE. And I came up with that like 10 years ago, but anyways, it got super popular for some reason. So one of you guys sent me this great video. I'm fine. That's fine. It's all right. And then someone sent me this video.
Thank you. I'll admit, that's pretty cool, and I support that dude. Good job, dude. And then someone sent me this video. It didn't even transition to the right song, but you know, that's still good. That's okay. I'm glad Snoop enjoyed it. And then we have all the Putin versions. Anyway, I think it's time for me to go enjoy my new big house. There is one thing we all love. Cash money. That's why I'm super happy to say I've found my first sponsor. Please, show us more pictures of Fuling. Mermaid that's part worm. Wormmaid. How long does it take to script slash plan a video? 4 minutes. If you could describe yourself in 4 words, what would they be? Big, large, lonely, music. You can have any video game whose production was cancelled be made. What do you choose? I'm not gonna choose a specific game, I'm gonna choose an entire console. The Nintendo PlayStation. It could have been a thing. If Tim is short for Timothy, why isn't Jim short for Jimothy? Why isn't Ham short for Hamantha? Why isn't leg short for leggery?
Hey, Vsauce. Michael here. Researchers did the measurements and found...
And the first clip is from YouTuber Squeezy, who we all know because he's the... because he's the third biggest YouTuber in France.
Mirror selfie! Épouse-moi tout de suite!
Oh, il a un charisme, mon gars!
If the subtitles are correct, he asked me to marry him. I accept. And the next one is College Kids React. And they reacted to the entire Stranger Things dropping phone video challenge. Upside down challenge video. Let's watch it.
Oh, I love this guy.
I think this is the one I saw on Twitter.
Oh! It's nice piano playing.
Thanks, bro.
Guess who's back?
Wow.
Song chains, all right. I dig that, and he was actually doing the keyboard.
Oh, that's so cool!
Check me out.
I love when people put, like, their own individual spins on trends, because, like, he is a music dude, and this is totally in tone with a video he would make.
That's super creative. It's just like, who thought to do this?
They stopped the video at the best part.
I love when people put, like, their own individual spins on trends, because, like, he is a music...
I'm gonna react to this again, okay?
Oh!
Wow, thank you. Great reaction.
I'm sorry, but you suck. Why are so many people retweeting this? And why did this teacher agree to this?
Why was I even in this video? Vad fan är det för jävla skit? Ta bort. This last video is from Jacksepticeye.
No, this should be good. This is from Seth Everman.
I see you, Jack. I see you. So thank you so much to everyone who's already sponsored me and all the support and nice comments I keep constantly getting. It blows my mind, so thank you so much. Epic swag. That's gamer for hello. Someone on Tumblr had a dream about me. Seth Everman made weekly YouTube videos where he held a cup full of ice chunks and answered questions. He would shake the cup instead of answering whenever there was a dumb question. My freezer's broken and the store doesn't sell ice. I have this cup full of Legos because I bought 5 kilograms of Lego for no reason.
This is what you asked and sent me. Were you really the reason why Sweden's official Twitter account signed off? These were the tweets, and yes, 100%. I love money. Today, I've managed to get one of the best sponsorship deals ever.
Fortnite.
Thanks to Epic Games for giving me real-life V-Bucks. Do you regret asking people to draw you as a sexy anime dude? No. Mayonnaise spray for when you're breathing a little too easy. What is your opinion of this? Chumby. Very good big goblins. Big goblins, good goblins. Are you straight? Yes. Can you play a guitar? Example, please. No, I cannot. Here is an example. Rockstar Games presents Rootin' Tootin' Cowboy Shootin' 2. That's my cowboy accent. Notch, who is the billionaire creator of Minecraft, said he loves my style and my Q&As especially. Thank you, Notch. I bought your game 8 years ago. You never thanked me. And now, I give you this content, this wonderful content, for free. For free. And you still haven't thanked me. Here are some tweets I made. Those were good. You've just done something. Okay, long text. Thanks, Susan.
Wow.
Please, ma'am. 1 million subscribers. Okay, Susan, we get it. Now that's a victory royale. Fortnite link in the description. Epic swag. I only want you to know that I did phone case with you and I'm not gonna stop using it. Thank you, that will give me big nightmares. Hey, I asked you to send me memes, and you did. Unacceptable lobster, more like acceptable lobster, because I love it. My dying wish is that I have a Shrek headstone so that he is always protecting my swamp. Well, you're gonna have to buy that very soon, because I'll kill you now.
Tonight's the night you die.
Am I right, cat lovers and gamers?
Why am I doing this?
Yoshi!
I still haven't cut the grass, and the neighbor's lawn looks perfect as ever. It's been 2 years and I've never talked to them. And over here's the kitchen, now with a table. And here I consume. It turns out the electricity in my whole house was illegally installed and very dangerous and had to be replaced very expensively. I use my expensive gaming PC to do tasks such as go on Twitter, go on YouTube. And over here's my living room, where I'm extremely proud of this wall. You might be aware that I love Nintendo 64s, so basically, I bought all the colors and also matching LED lights from IKEA. And at the bottom I have two very rare Nintendo 64s, the Daiei Hawks console, which was only available in Daiei stores in Japan, and the Jusco 30th anniversary console, which was only sold at Jusco in Japan during their 30th anniversary. And then I have my wall of the 151 original Pokemon cards. And some are first editions. Do you know how hard it is to get a couch like this from the street into your house by yourself? That's why I sit here from 10 to 15 hours every day. I put this projector up myself, so I hope that one day it's gonna fall straight down onto my head, killing me instantly. I feel like I'm talking into a cat. But thank you so much for all the views and likes and stuff and subscribers. I gained like 200,000 subscribers in 1 week. Hi, if you're a new subscriber, I make videos barely. Let's go upstairs. Okay. This room is a horrible mess, but aren't we all? Let's go downstairs. I just order stuff, and I have nowhere to throw the boxes. It made a great video, though. This video is sponsored by ExpressVPN.
Not the official music jingle of ExpressVPN.
Does getting the most liked comment actually mean anything? Absolutely not. No one cares. Including me. And we did it. we reached 1 million likes.
This video needs something special to happen, that's why I have a huge knife. Presented to Seth Everman, YouTube comments surpassed 1 million likes. I'm the bald guy on Billie Eilish Bad Guy. Thank you, YouTube, for doing one thing right. Now, I'm gonna keep talking about YouTube Rewind because I have huge and large opinions. Take the meme musicians like myself, but also like the best instrumentalists. I uploaded 9 videos this year, and that one was 47 seconds long. Even though all this is just memes and the likes don't really matter, it's kinda cool to me. Like and subscribe.
Massive, overwhelming, and thick $700 browser statue announced.
I have the trusty knife, very important. More reckless knife play. It's fine, because if I cut myself, it's just like an extra million views. In here, we have a box. Damn. Okay, here, this is the exclusive edition fire, only with the exclusive edition. Did I mention it's the exclusive edition? We have a box. Let's open the box. Did you think that was a bad purchase? Well, I also bought this entire GameCube kiosk for no reason. And you can tell kinda how tall I am compared to them, but they sort of filmed it like from a down angle, which is great, because then I don't look like a tall giant. Thank you, Swedish TV, for making me not look like a tall giant, and for once actually looking like a normal height person. Very cool. You can just see me like standing there. Looking cool. Hey guys, I'm filming this in my bedroom and this is the shadow of the sun because the sun is setting very rapidly and we don't have much time, so let's start. Opinion on frogs. Why am I thinking so good? Friends. The only reason I love Nintendo and video games is because I want to relive the happiness I once felt as a child. Which is unrealistic because it's never gonna happen. Next question. Bruh, where did your entire Spotify go? I deleted everything. I deleted everything. Do you like the band Ninja Sex Party? Nope, never heard of, and I don't like what that is. Next question by my good friends, Ninja Sex Party. How did you get so hot? Well, you've seen me in real life. This is all just the lighting. In real life, it's a no. It's a no. I'm not. Why do you love your Nintendo 64 console so much? Excuse me, it's 11 Nintendo 64 consoles, and I love them because of the nostalgia that I want to be happy again, and my childhood was happy, and then I missed that, so I tried to find it from doing the stuff I used to do as a kid, and it doesn't work. Next question. When did you decide that this was the thing you wanted to do with your life? Well, I wanted to be a musician. I said to myself, like, from when I was, like, a tiny child, like, 5 years old, I was like, if I'm not a rock star by the age of 18, I'm gonna kill myself. And I did not succeed, but I kind of succeeded by doing this. And I decided to be a YouTuber when I saw Smosh in 2006, and I was like, this, I want to be a YouTuber. This is what I want to do. And then I tried for 10 years, just failing over and over again, until I started being myself and doing this stuff that I do, like piano stuff and music stuff, and it just worked. Cliche tip of the day, be yourself. Also, I bought Smosh merch in 2007. I bought a brown t-shirt that said, Boxman is your homeboy, I think? I think my mom threw it away like 2 years ago, and Anthony from Smosh knows about this, and I'm very embarrassed. Love you, Anthony. What do you think about accordions? If you were to be a gym leader, what type would you pick? And what kind of gym challenge would you make the challenger do before they fight you? I would definitely pick Gengar and Blastoise. And it would have some weird backstory that, like, Blastoise, when he was a Squirtle, he had a brother, like a twin brother, that died. And then he became, like, a Ghastly, and they both evolved into, like, a Gengar and a Blastoise. And now they're still, like, brothers, and I have them both, and they're my Pokemon. And the challenge would be, some weird ghost type thing. They look kind of... do you see it? It's like... could be. Have you mowed the lawn? Okay, so remember when I said that my neighbor had a very nice looking lawn and I didn't because I never mowed the lawn? The neighbor came over, this is 3 years later, the neighbor comes over and he says, well, first of all, he was like super nice. He said like, hey, maybe you need help mowing your lawn. And I was like, yeah, sure, if you want to help me, that would be super nice. I was like, how much should I pay you? And he was like, no, it's
it's free, I'll do it for free. And then after a while, he was like, we know who you are. And I was like, okay. Turns out they recognized me on TV, Flex. And I'm kind of, they might have seen that video now where I talked about them. So he was like, I'll go mow the lawn. So if they're watching this, hi. Thank you so much for being like a super chill neighbor, and your yard looks amazing still. How many questions did you end up getting? 4,145. I read all of them. Now I wish to pass away. How tall are you? I'm 6'7". I'm 2 meters tall. That's like the first thing anyone asks in real life. Online, it's like, why are you so sad? Can you juggle? I can juggle a football. Let's make this interesting. When I juggle to 1,000, the video ends. When was the last time you felt joy? Probably, I'm gonna say, honestly, 15 years ago. Probably. 15 years ago, yes. I wanna go to, like, Italy, Japan, the US, even. Kind of. My friend introduced me to Metallica. He downloaded Metallica off of LimeWire. That's how old I am. I was the type of person who was like, Bass Hunter, like, techno is so lame, like, anyone could make electronic music just like that. So he got Fruity Loop Studio, or FL Studio today. We had a trial version, so we like, you couldn't save the project, you just like, if you had the computer on without closing the program, you could like keep working on it, but you could never save it. You could just like export the raw file at the end. That's like what I used for like 3 or 4 years maybe, just like without even having the full program. And it got me really into making music, like producing music for myself. He literally got me into making electronic music just because I said it was so easy. And then I kept going from there, and now I'm using Ableton and I know how to produce way better than I did back then. And it's all because I said anyone can make this, and I was just trying to prove someone wrong. So basically I'm here just out of spite. Is Luigi a twink? No. Can you get me and the other Seth Everman unbanned from Carson's server? So, if you saw a video I made a few weeks ago, I went on Discord just in random voice channels to talk to people, and the Discord I went into was owned by Carson. Call me Carson, the YouTuber. So I went in there just to see if, like, I could find people who joined from my video. So the people I was talking to randomly started, like, changing their names to Seth Everman and changing their profile picture to my picture. And we're just all having fun. And then I think one of the mods or admins or something on the server did not know, like, I was okay with it or something. They were like, don't impersonate this YouTuber. And they all got banned. I think they all got, like, permanently banned. So I'm terribly sorry. We're like, there were like probably 10 people. So I'm sorry if you're banned. Who's sexier, Bowser or Mario? Like, who in their right mind would say Mario? I sure wouldn't. Does my cat look cute? Yes. Posting this meme for the inevitable meme break. Hi, I'm Amanda Lynn. Whoa, me too. Have you pnyed Stardew Valley? It's so good. Played. What, like, what's been the big song of this year? Like, Dance Monkey was last year. Horrible song. Now for the final question. Are you gay? Well,
Tumblr. What a bad website. 17,275. That's how many posts are on my Tumblr page. Had to explain to my therapist who Seth Everman was today. Me at the therapist. Oh no, I am so sorry. Will you have to explain this Tumblr post to your therapist now? Hope your therapy is going well. Have a good day. Seth Everman says, Minecraft. Minecraft says, Seth Everman. I do not want more of this right now or ever, so I will end the video. Goodbye.
Did the world's most liked comment ever get removed? Am I a fraud who's simply been wearing a bald cap this whole time? Find out today. Right now. Hey guys, I once again asked you to send me stuff on Twitter because I simply love pain. Put this in the video, Seth Forever Man. This is my cat. He loves your YouTube videos. Bye for now. I'm never mean to cats, but his head is a little small on his body, I feel like. That's just on me, maybe, but how do you feel about him? A little boy on the window there. Rate this pic of my dog. Very loud. My cat says hi. That's a tiny one, about the size of this. Doot. Thoughts. Very handsome piece of moss. My cat has very short legs and splutes like a corgi. Thoughts on this cat? Friendly and a wonderful little friend. Anthony Fentano asks me, are you still bald? There was a heart-shaped hole in my cheese. I'm including this because this image took me like 4 hours to even process in my head. The holes look like pieces. It's like an optical illusion. I hope anyone else can see this and I'm not just like actually insane. Thank you. Oh yeah, by the way, hold on. No. Bruh. Available now. Jack Manifold says, "Why do they all laugh, Seth? It's getting too much. Consume their laughter, Jack, and become stronger." Esteemed video editor Sive asks, "Can you show me a picture of your head? I'm afraid you'd have to pay extra for that, Sive." Jay Schlatt says, "Would you rather have unlimited bacon but no more games, or games, unlimited games but no games?" Wanna play Osu? I feel like my mental illness is bad, but like not that bad, you know? Maybe in the future I'll get there once again, but no, for now it's a no for me. "How's your son doing? I have no idea. I haven't heard from him and I'm alarmed and worried. Thanks for asking. Climate change is real. Give some inspiring words to help cheer me up." No, nothing. Nothing came to my mind. Thank you for asking. "Are you a fury? Furry? Thank you, yes, I'm very angry. Did Billie Eilish delete your bald guy comment? I've received so many comments about this, and people can't seem to find the comment. It used to be at like 3.3 million likes, and it's still the most liked comment in the world because no, it's not been deleted. When I go there, I can still see my comment, but it's hard for other people to find it. They have to like scroll forever to find it. I don't know if YouTube manually made it like go away. Maybe the record label requested it to like be put further down because it's like interfering with the normal comments because the whole comment section is just about that. Maybe Billie Eilish requested it to be like removed, kind of, and this is like what they could do. And I fully support it. The comments should be removed and like deleted. And everyone who's ever liked it should also be deleted. "Do you ever feel it's hard to keep regularly uploading YouTube videos?" I've never regularly uploaded YouTube videos. Thanks for asking. "Do you sometimes regret how you spend your time? A few hours, days, or years, doesn't matter." Yes, every single day. "What do you think of this spooky lady? Handsome and angy. Do you ever just hold Ronald's hand? And if not, you should try it sometime." Yes, I hold Ronald's hand every chance I get, and he hates it every single time. "I need your opinion on Chris Pratt as the voice of Mario." You never know. Maybe he's great. Maybe, on the other hand, much more likely, it's gonna be terrible. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. This is where the grand piano goes, and definitely nothing else, such as boxes. Let me play you a little song. Wow, that was really good. This is the gym that I use. I had not unboxed the bar. This is where Ronald poops. Oh, I believe the food is done. This is where I sleep. And connected to the bedroom is a bathroom. This is where I pooped. Let's go upstairs. Okay, this is where Ronald sits and screams until I open the door for him. And then he runs around like a funny little horse. Let's go to the laundry chute. But it's not all about laundry. If you're violently Italian, you can throw down garlic. I just gave up at this point. Mamma mia, the garlic is here. And finally, as a little surprise, we have the guest gym,
But it's not only a guest gym. It's got a hot tub, and you know what goes on in there. I suit up and do my tax returns without avoiding or evading any of them because I do not commit tax fraud at any level. And after wetly filing my taxes, I can go into the sauna to heat up and relax. And if you remember the demon attic, it's this emergency exit, and it holds my weight surprisingly well.
After much contemplation, I've made the decision to step away from YouTube. The truth is, I've been doing this for a while now, and it's time for me to move on to other things. But before I go, I have some things I need to do, which means I can't really quit today. So here's the deal. 2023 will be my last year on YouTube. I have 365 days to make all the videos I never managed to make over the years. And I know some of you might be sad to see me go, but I hope you stick around for this final ride. And I'm going all out, because what do I really have to lose at this point? I will post as much content as I possibly can and sell out to the max. So all the sponsors watching this, email me. But to be honest, the last 3 years or so have not been great for me. I haven't felt it. The spark, it's not been there. Last year, 2022, I posted 5 videos. The year before, 2021, I posted 7 videos. And in 2020, I posted 6 videos. Something has been holding me back, but this year, that changes. And no more see you next year in my comment section every time I post, okay? This year, I'll post as much content as I physically can, and you will enjoy it. But even though I'm looking forward to what the future holds, I can't help but feel a little nostalgic. I'll always look back on my time on YouTube with fond memories. It's been an amazing journey, and I couldn't have done it without all of you. The last 365 days until I sign off for good. Thank you for all the love and support over the years. It means the world to me. Goodbye.
It's a door.
Alcohol.
This is my lawn. My neighbor's lawn.
So this is where I usually hang out, you know, in front of the computer for 2-3 hours per day.
12 hours per day.
The year was 2019, and I posted this video and this comment, and proceeded to not shut up about it.
At the very bottom, with only 17,000 views, we have Vermont, with 44 seconds watched on average. F*** you, Vermont. The viewer age average was between 18 and 24, and then a bit older than that. And then we have 1% of viewers over 65. Bad GUI, so 792 people looking up PC tutorials got to my video. Bald man. Bald man. 1,123 people. Megalovania. 1,337 people got to my video by searching Megalovania. And this is not edited. Old Town Road Deutsch. 1,602 people got to my Billie Eilish Bad Guy cover. I'm not German. My video was not about Old Town Road. Did you know that The Sims 4 is free now? You can just like get The Sims 4. They're just giving it away for free. And this is not related to anything, and I'm not sponsored by The Sims 4. I just thought everyone should know. First and foremost, let's announce how much money this video made in total. With 92.5 million views, this video made $31,410.88. And 11,035% came from YouTube premium revenue. So the ad revenue was pretty bad. That averages out to what? Per 1,000 views, I got paid on average about 33 cents. Per 1,000 views. That's my CPM. Nope. This changes now. Music videos, good. Take 4 years to make 30 seconds of content, bad. Sit down video, boring. Take 20 minutes to make 20 minutes of content. Good. So how...
My shaver ran out of battery. Does the mustache stay or go? Comments decide.
So how do I make the Nintendo 64 having depression or whatever I normally talk about unboring? Well, there's always something that remains the core of my successful videos. The baldness. And also, almost as importantly, the music. And I make funny music jokes and they are good. So what if funny music joke go in other video? Problem solved. Let me show you right now immediately. Imagine far into the future. The year is 2023 and it's like next week. I decide to make one of my normal videos, but along with the normal video comes funny original music. I miss my childhood of being happy. I have depression, by the way. And my Nintendo 64 used to be this exact color. I'd be alone at home playing Super Mario 64. Or maybe some Pokemon Snap. Or why not play the Game Boy Color and play some Pokemon Blue back when I wasn't depressed. Funny music works with anything. Finland, wow, what a country. Forests, introverts, vodka, saunas, vodka in saunas. And that's about it. Finland. Woodworking is a great interest of mine. Today we will be carving frogs. Twitter.com. Space. But in the 80s. Even great ads like this one. Try my video course on how to become a YouTuber who actually gets views the way I did it, with every single secret I learned along the way. Become a YouTuber who people actually enjoy watching. SethEverman.com/course. And of course, memes. And suddenly, I'm able to express myself fully, like my short music videos, but without having to make covers and parodies. So my problem of being limited to covering popular songs, and my other problem of feeling terrible about making boring sit-down videos, get combined into one huge problem, which somehow becomes a solution. And some of you might tell me, hey, you already barely upload any videos. Doesn't this just make the videos even harder to create? So my last sponsors tried to scam me and hack my computers, which was not great. And it started off already shady to begin with. We keep talking with them, and then after a while, they send over the contract for the sponsorship, and it's called Seth Everman Marketing Proposal. And it's only two separate sections. Terms of sale, which I don't think is correct for this type of contract, and then termination clause. And at the bottom, we have the definitely very real and not fake signature, which is definitely not a forged signature written by someone who's never written C.D. McKay ever before in their lives. On behalf of CEO Ugushan Kakmaksi. If we Googled any of these names, we would have realized these were not actual people at this company. They do not exist. The file was encrypted. And they sent us the password for the file. And my favorite part is what they wrote right under the download link. Please install and record a video, thanks. Like, that's all. A bit suspicious. So, of course, I downloaded the file for Windows and tried to install it. And Windows kept telling me this was most definitely a virus of some sort. So I tried to simply disable the antivirus software. That did not work. The computer insisted that this was a very serious virus. Do not install. So, of course, I tried downloading their Mac version instead. And I installed it on my Mac. But as I was installing it, it kept telling me, oh, we need access to all your files and your camera and your microphone. Which made me think, maybe a music plugin doesn't need to have access to all my files and my camera and my microphone. So this might be a virus. And this was just at the same time Linus Tech Tips had his virus thing, so I'm suspecting this could be something very similar. But thankfully it didn't actually manage to install on any of my computers, so I guess I'm more tech-savvy than Linus Tech Tips.
So I tried to simply disable the antivirus software.
So yeah, that was a scam. Thanks, George. And on this channel we don't use big production companies or anything, we're not lame like Mr. Beast. We make our own music using our blood, sweat, tears. Come enjoy.
There are 40,000 comments on my last finance-related video. I believe at least 40,000 of them are business and economy and money-related. Did this increase my CPM? Kind of. Wow, you in Paris? I can see the entire Eiffel Tower being reflected. You see the joke that I made? I had to take a little break to pet my cat Ronald. So now my shirt is 80% hairier. Also, this in the background, they fall it down. The nano leaves are so strong, the glue on them just ripped my entire wall off. So that's good. I'm the bald guy, not the some hair on my face guy. Mustache, remove or keep, remove, keep. If any of you bastards vote keep, I will find where you live at. Well, luckily this is not a democracy, I am your supreme leader.
Ew.
Oh yeah, I forgot. This is my house, and I'm allowed to scroll TikTok anywhere I want. I might even leave.
Ew.
Okay, we're back. If I'm gonna watch TikToks for 24 hours, I probably need a cozy little corner of some sort to watch them in, so I'm gonna create one of those right now. I of course have the extreme urge to go purchase one piece of banana, but first let's go to piano. Okay, don't worry, the TikToks are still being blasted in my ear, so I can't escape the suffering. Pretty hard. And now I'm basically in America. Freedom and McDonald's. I never want to go on TikTok ever again. If you're thinking about doing this, don't. Like and or subscribe.
Seth never went back on TikTok again. Well, at least not that day. Okay, he took a 20-minute break and went back on TikTok.
Meme review. Meme review. Now for a quick message from our sponsor Raid Shadow Legends. Could you imagine if that was actually true? That would be super epic. And it is. Raid Shadow Legends is a- Oftentimes, I look at the skills and knowledge I've cultivated and feel like that moment when you play an RPG for the first time and realize you've built your character all wrong after finally figuring out how the game works. Bro, I went my entire life to music school. Like, I put all my points into one skill. And if this hadn't worked out, I would not be alive right now. Mom, Garfield is smoking that za. Don't do drugs. Unless you want to look cool as fuck, like Garfield. Very iconic. There's a cat looking into my window. Hold on. Can you see this? Can you see this? Please tell me you can see this. Fuck. 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 No, it's too late. Oh. This is not my cat. I tried to go pet the cat, but the cat ran away. This is extremely sad. I guess it's back to the torture. Okay, hear me out. Puts my cigarettes out on you. Quickly smokes it all before you can reach me. Oh, a wise guy, huh? Rolls up my sleeves. Why, I oughta. Quickly rolls your sleeves back down before you can hit me. $105 for a basic gamer hoodie. Some of y'all need help. Pocket change for a guy like me. You stole a keyboard from your school because you couldn't afford one. Act broke to stay rich, you won't understand. 575 replies. Logically, I'm aware that the 50,000 people in my notes, all making the same joke, are mostly harmless, but also there's a reason that water slowly dripping onto your head is a valid form of torture. This is my exact experience when I get the same comment in real life and online every single second, which is, oh, it's the bald guy. I'm 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 the ball. Your package came in the mail.
That last note ruined the entire video. F***ing wind instruments. Can't play every note. I'm sure this is some bastard wind instrument that only plays like 4 different notes. And then you just pray that the song you're playing can play those exact notes and nothing else. Not like the optimal instrument. The piano, especially keyboard that's electronic. If it's in between notes, you can use this. Optimal instrument. Every key. Not like 3.5 keys. If you play any type of woodwind instrument, switch instruments. Throwback to last month when I fell asleep on the couch. And when I woke up, my first instinct was to take a pic of my cat sleeping across me, but ended up flashbanging her instead. This video is incredibly iconic, and once again, I quote it sometimes, and some people don't understand what I'm saying, and it's from this video, so you all better listen and learn this reference, so if I ever meet you and I say this, it won't be awkward. Well, it will be awkward, but this specific part of our interaction will probably not be awkward.
Strike to claim it. A strike to claim it. And he got it!
That is why I did it! Another 5! Are you kidding me? That's right! Who do you think you are? I am!
Who do you think you are? I am. What? You have to understand the part that's so iconic about this isn't a clip of him winning the tournament. This is a clip of him coming in fourth. Who do you think you are? I am. You're not.
Who do you think you are? I am.
You're not even. You're fucking number 4th. Thanks for watching. Please don't unsubscribe.
How do you envision your funeral? Hopefully dead. Would you implant an brain compute interface? I wish I had my cup of Legos. Do it fart. What are some artists' soundtracks you've been enjoying lately? I've been listening to Drake. Yeah. I need to like get back to therapy. Very fast. Why are you quitting YouTube? I could talk about this decision for a really long time, but I'll try to keep it as short as possible, which will be really, really long. My goal was always to become a YouTuber ever since I saw Smosh in 2006, and the idea was very similar to most people's ideas of success, which is to be my own boss, which in turn would lead to some sort of freedom. But in reality, it just put me in a constant state of stress and work. And now I'm always at work. My home is work. A vacation should become a vlog. Every TV show I watch and song I hear should be turned into some sort of content. Like, I shouldn't be relaxing right now. I should be making content. And it just isn't possible for me to turn that mindset off. And I realized this is not how I want to live any longer. And it's been enjoyable sometimes and extremely hard other times. But the ratio of like enjoyment to pain is somehow starting to tip over to the pain side way too heavily.
Way too many ideas, which mostly just paralyzes me from taking any sort of action whatsoever.
So like over the years, it just like builds up more and more
stress over ideas and projects that never
happen. The other main reason is that I'm feeling a pretty big change in how the internet and online content works today compared to when I fell in love with it. Back when I went to school, I felt like
I was the only kid who had a laptop even, and especially the only kid who was like addicted to the internet.
And for years and years, like
going from niche interests that
started making these types of videos about 8 years ago. The internet was super different from what it is today. Short form videos have gone from being these like sort of rare little things to becoming just the standard with TikTok and Instagram Reels and YouTube Shorts.
Have you barely ever seen anyone focusing super hard on
today? Today it's definitely become an entire science. I feel like everything online is slowly converging towards the boring, bland, gray middle point where everyone just tries to maximize retention, views, and this metric and that statistic, which just leads everyone to like the same end product, and it's become beyond saturated. For me and my own creativity, I just don't enjoy where this is going.
I love Poland.
A rare life-threatening bacterial infection in the skin of the parent.
I love you. By the way, do not play a very spooky evil tone when responding to no. How has being the bald guy affected you mentally and sexually? Greatly. But I know that both Mark and Ethan are good, extremely tall creators. There is only 1 month until I leave YouTube, and the internet forever. And even if I did post a video per day, which was a joke, by the way, there still wouldn't be enough time to fully thank you guys for these years we've spent on YouTube. I leave the internet on November 27th, but on Sunday, November 26th, I'll be having a live stream until midnight when I go offline forever. So I hope to see you there, and until then, Bald Store. Like and subscribe.